Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, today I have a parcel that I received yesterday and I'm really excited to open it right now. Actually I have wait for this parcel about 1 week actually. So I'm so excited. So let's go. So this is a parcel that I have received yesterday. It's quite big, but not too big, not too small. So let's go open it. So actually I already opened it because I'm so excited, right? So here mine. So I have 2 items that I bought from Lazada. I forget to mention it. I buy it from Lazada. Can you guess it? What is it? Yes. Okay. Is high heels. Oh my god. I bought this high heels for my mom, not for me. My mom always talk to me that she really want to buy high heels. So I want to surprise her with this. So it quite what? Elegant, right? I choose grey because he love grey color. So I bought 2. The other one is also high heels but with different color. The box is little bit broke but never mind. So this one is light pink. Hey, actually it's suitable with my clothes but I cannot to wear it because this shoe too small for me, so I don't want to broke it. So I bought this from Lazada. I prefer to buy from Lazada than Shopee. I don't know why, but I don't know. So the price is actually not expensive for me lah. For me, it's about RM30 maybe for one pair. So this both of heels about RM60. I will give the link under the description after this. Let me posing with this high heels. Wait, but I cannot wear it. Okay. Okay, never mind. Wait, camera is okay. So I suggest for the all girls out there to buy this high heels, especially for teenagers because it's quite cheap and fashionable. I don't wear high heels. I don't like because I don't know. So but for that one girls that love to wear high heels, don't forget to buy this from that shop. So I will share right here, okay? So okay guys, that's all from me for this video. So see for the other videos and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Bye.